We've had some cattle get out of the wheat pasture. They're down in the river bottom here. It's pretty brushy country. We're going to send a dog in to get these cattle out of the brush. As soon as we get them out into the clearings, we'll call the dog off and let these cattle drift through the clearings. Load him on a truck. We'll go around and put him back down and pick him back up out of the brush. Again, sending this dog back into the brush to gather these cattle, and we'll just bring them out through this brush and get them back in the clearing and start drifting towards the road again. Once we got those cattle out of the brush and drifted through the clearings, we finally cleared them out to the roadside. We're just going to bring these cattle down the road right here, about a mile or so, and then we'll turn them down the driveway and send them down into the bottom. Down in the bottom, we're going to use our young dog TH Sly, give him just a little bit of work right here. We're going to move these cattle over into the other side of the pasture and just pull them through the gate right quick. And there's a job well done. Hope you've enjoyed watching Tophand Cattle Dogs.